just changed.
The Undertaker's wife was in the hospital. She experienced false labor. And the Undertaker is blaming Heyman. The Undertaker was
3 days away, only on pay-per-view.
Tonight's got nothing to do with business. This is strictly personal. Brock Lesnar, I'm standing here. I'm going to teach you a lesson. So you get your ass out here, or I will come back there and find you.
You ain't joking, man. Dead serious.
Lesnar, last week you said, as you put your hand on my wife, an unborn child, that life is a bitch. Well, I'm here to tell you, punk, payback's a bitch.
Uh-oh. Paul Heyman desperately trying to keep Brock Lesnar out of the ring.
Lesnar doesn't fear the Undertaker. Lesnar's just so damn confident and cocky, he can take the world out by himself. Lesnar, back up. Listen to your agent. Now ain't the time and the place.
Brock Lesnar doesn't respect the Undertaker. No respect at all for that 12-year man. That 12-year vet of the Undertaker is going to tear Brock Lesnar apart if he gets his hand on it tonight.
And Undertaker's just waiting for Lesnar to get in that ring. As soon as he steps in that room, he's going to punch him in the face.
No! Brock Lesnar, the cockiness of a champion, is going to go face to face with a man who is an emotional freak tonight. Brock Lesnar back to the Undertaker into the corner. And the big shoulders into the gut of the Undertaker. These two made it unforgiven for the title. But tonight it's personal. There will be no forgiveness for Brock Lesnar.
Big Evil. Big Evil's going to bust up Brock Lesnar.
Who the hell's Heyman signaling?
I don't know. Big Evil striking those body blows.
Look at this. Who the hell is jumping the Undertaker?
Well, is Matt Hardy got a damn death wish?
Brock Lesnar staring at the man he'll face Sunday.
Yeah, I think Lesnar's second guessing himself now.
Second guessing? Come on, Lesnar, get the damn ring and face the man.
Look at Hardy.
And Hardy from behind. And Matt Hardy receiving the blows from the Undertaker. Heyman and Lesnar are leaving.
What the hell is Matt Hardy thinking? He's getting the car beat out of him.
Matt Hardy has become the lamb.
And Brock Lesnar and Heyman using this opportunity to exit Colorado Springs.
Matt Hardy is a pawn in this game as the Undertaker is going to take no for an answer. The Undertaker is going after Lesnar and Heyman.
Big Evil walking with a purpose.
This is personal between the Undertaker and Brock Lesnar.
It ain't over. It ain't over. Undertaker, in his brain, he wants to tear Lesnar from limb, and I can't
blame
him.
Can you blame the man?
No, you can't blame him.
That's far enough. You stop right there.
I'm not playing games with you.
You better stop right there. These cops, I'm telling you, they're prepared. All right, get your nightsticks, get your mace, get any weapons that you want. That's far enough.
You just stop right there.
My client has been placed in what they call protective custody. And that's just for his benefit. That's for your benefit! All right, move them out! Move them out! We'll see you in 3 days! Have the patience!